Today's photo is from the 1970s and is of a Christmas parade in downtown Clemson. You can note the little Chanelo's minivan with a sleigh behind it. You can also note the Study Hall Deli, which opened in 1964 and remained until the 1980s.